good Thursday morning. Meteorologist Matt David here in the 4029 Tupanoppa Weather Center. We do have some storms moving through the area this morning. This complex moved from Kansas. Now it is here this morning. And something interesting to note as we take a look on the computer here, an outflow boundary was released from a lot of these strong storms. That's basically a cool rush of air. And then what that does is it lifts the warm air above it and it produces these interesting shelf clouds. And that's actually what we saw earlier on this morning. A definitely really cool sight to see. It's a rare sight, but definitely very interesting. And when we do have a lot of these strong storms move through the area.